This is David Somerville, pastor of Southside Southern Baptist Church in Parkersburg, West Virginia, with today's moment of good news. One of the tragedies of any war, and there are many tragedies that do occur, but it's something called friendly fire, when troops are killed accidentally by their own forces. In the Persian Gulf War, the U.S. Department of Defense reported that 35 of the 148 American servicemen killed during that conflict, they were killed by their own comrades in friendly fire incidents. And then of the 467 who were injured or wounded, 72 were injured by their own people. Now I wonder how many people in the Army of the Lord have been wounded by friendly fire. How many of you have experienced harsh criticism or needless wounding by other believers? So much of the rest of the world is full of criticism and harshness and hurt. And the people of God should not be participating in that at all. And that's one of the reasons why we gather together on Wednesdays and Sundays, is to encourage one another. So if you've been spiritually wounded in the past, I urge you not to give up on God and don't give up on the church. Also, continue to encourage others. There are many people who have been wounded, so encourage others in their walk with the Lord. This moment of good news is brought to you by Southside Southern Baptist Church in Parkersburg, West Virginia. I'm Pastor David Somerville. We invite you to join with us for Bible studies on Wednesday evenings at 7 p.m. Also, if you like this daily moment of good news, please share it with someone else.